Lazbuddie, the Cowboys looking to bounce back after the loss to Nazareth. First half, Tad Evans in the corner. He drains the three ball for the Cowboys, and the Cowboys were doing work from deep in this one. Into the third, it's Brance Ferguson from outside. He splashes one home, but the Cowboys also doing well inside. C.J. Moore down low, gets the layup to drop, and then Moore again. In the same spot, he drops it in. He led all scores with 20. Happy takes it 68-27.